Hi guys, welcome and let's go ahead and get started. So I'm taking this Benefit brow brush with a spoolie on the end, and I'm going to spoolie my brows, brush them out, make them a little more decent, you know. Taking this dip brow from ColourPop, and I am taking it and dipping it with the brush, and I am lightly filling in my brows. It's a little bit lighter shade, but it's gonna fill in and it's gonna look okay. So I'm gonna start with the bottom of my brows and feather a little bit just to get the real brow effect. Now I'm taking the NYX Tame and Frame in the color Espresso, and I'm going to fill in the brows a little bit more. And now I like for the brows to be more defined, so I feather it up in the front so it doesn't look like it's missing. And then I would take the brush and I would just more define it at the ends, making that point. And this brush is actually perfect for that. It's really sturdy and it does the job. I like it so much, and this is gonna be the only brush I'm gonna be using for forever now. Now I'm gonna take this e.l.f. brush and this e.l.f. HD Lifting Concealer. And it's good because both of these are affordable, so you can have both of them for under $5. Yes. So I'm gonna take this under my brow and I'm going to give it a more crisp and precise look up under the brows, which I only do under the brows. I don't do the top. Just because, I don't know, it's just like the way I prefer it. But yeah. So I already did the other side, but I just want to show you guys, this is how I pretty much blend it out and make it not as noticeable, so you can't see the concealer really. So I'm just blending it out right here, and make sure you guys blend, because I'm telling you, it's going to make a difference when people see. Now I'm going back in with the NYX Tame and Frame in the Espresso, and this is when I really, after I finish concealer, I'm going back and I'm defining my brow. So I'm taking it at the top, I'm defining it, I'm doing the point, I'm defining it the front, everything. After I am defining the brows, that's about it. That is all. So make sure you guys give me a big like, and thank you guys for watching this video. And yeah, if you guys haven't seen my previous video, you would see it right here. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video, and see you guys later. Bye bye. Now let's get to the before and after.